the armory.
We're at war, stupid buster. There's no peace or harmony.
No one seems to get it, but that's alright. My girl keeps whining, complaining, and starting fights. She wants to cuddle, watch movies in the candlelight. But Wednesdays through Fridays are strictly rave nights. When I'm down or depressed, I go connect. My real friends are online, fighting to the death. Mom's banging on my door, come eat your eggs and bacon. Mom, you're messing me up, you're likely poisoned. I call it straight dedication, you can call it crazy. You talking stuff, man, why don't you come and play? I'm going 22 hours, who you calling lazy? I'm pwning noobs at PvP, and my level's past 80.
I'm getting foul, can't nobody mess with me now. I'm on a quest with my kill, give you
this. The world brings me down, wow, makes me uplifted. Every moment with my guild is a moment I cherish. Call me a nerd, call me a geek, but I'm no longer embarrassed. Say I'm socially screwed, never have kids or a marriage. I don't live my life for money, fame, or chasing your carrot. And wow, people like to hate, discriminate, and be mean. In my world, we work together to defeat the Lich King. Doesn't matter if you're black, white, ugly, or fat. Everyone be kicking booty in the World of Warcraft. Real life can be harsh and put me down, telling me I ain't nothing and I'm on shaky ground. But I don't hear that anymore, my headphones up too loud. I'm on top of the world, cause I